Well, look at my cat. Dota and stuff, that pretty much sums up the class. I don't know how I would make my stream black and white too if I knew how to. There's probably a color option somewhere in OBS, I just can't find it. God, I wish I was proper talents. These guys would be so fucking dead. I think this Wadlocks is multi-boxing. This is legit PV. Yeah, the Wadlock doesn't even move. The Shaman doesn't move either. They're like trolling. Shaman doesn't even cast. At least not all the time. Thank you. A warlock probably multiboxing. Do they need to move? Technically, no. They do not. I can play Warlock on a controller. But I don't have a level 110 Warlock, that's the problem. What's the highest rating I can get by playing with two accounts at the same time? Find out now. Didn't Swifty used to multibox Warrior Druid 2v2 in TBC? He did it in Mob 2. Doesn't know what he's supposed to do. That would be not getting got. Weird, he didn't move. He got like the worst fear pathing ever. Faking me, I don't have kick. Why are you even cloning the priest? Oh boy. Dark Archangel. Bad fear. retrieve that bad clone too. I don't know what that thorns is for. These poor guys, did they know what to do? I know you care about viewers a lot, and I don't think black and white can